Okay. Ryan, what is an IP address? An IP address is pretty much a, well, where you live. It's your code to where you live. That makes sense. Like, it's a code to, like, where, like, say for instance you send a message, the IP address will be where that message came from, where it was sent from, when it was sent. Yeah.